In 1989, one of only 140 made limited edition Swatch watches, designed by French artist Christian Chapiron, also known as Kiki Picasso, was sold for a staggering $45,000 at a Sotheby's auction in Milan, Italy. It holds a Guinness World Record as the most expensive Swatch ever sold at auction. The 140 Swatches each came in different colors with the added artistic value attributed to Kiki Picasso. Okay, so this is no Rolex, but still.